In order for them to do these like widespread acts of protest, they need easy communication platforms. Yeah. And it's so easy to do it on Twitter, on Facebook, on this other stuff. Now they're forced to use these other apps. Like one is called, I think, Telegraph or something like that.
Never heard of it.
Telegraph, right? So like there's a couple of them and they're like forced to use those apps to talk to each other, and they're a little bit more clunky. They're not used to this kind of weight, and a lot of these people are too stupid to even go find something like Telegraph, so they can't organize as effectively, which is safer. You don't want hundreds of thousands of people being able to organize and being galvanized behind one thing.
Is Telegraph one of those apps that people think they're communicating in secret? Because people send me that type of shit all the time. They're like, yo, you need to get on this. I can't even remember the name of these shit now. And I'm like, do y'all really think they're not monitoring this shit? The easiest way to monitor somebody is to build the app to tell people this is an app that nobody can see you on. So now all you stupid motherfuckers get on it and think y'all having these secret conversations. We watching this shit the whole time. Mm-hmm.